all things considered, those are some pretty good deals there. Hey guys, welcome back to some more BioShock Infinite. I'm the Comic Foil, and we're gonna go and visit the gunsmith shop. We gotta find Chen. Gotta find Chen Lin. He's gonna supply us with some weapons to give to a resistance, so that the resistance will give us a ship to take Elizabeth home. So, we're in this nice, warm, hot place here in Finkton. I'm surprised a place like this is allowed. By which I mean Chen Lin. Chen Lin, if he's helping the resistance, well, Fink seems incredibly anti-resistance. I'm surprised he'd allow something like this under his nose.
It's Gautama Buddha.
Who?
The founder of Buddhism. Spent 49 days under a Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Something tells me Comstock doesn't cater to idols getting worship that ain't him.
Well, I'll give you a buy on that one, Booker, because
Hello?
It is Mr. Lin? The 1910s.
Chen Lin? Is anybody here?
What happened here?
Someone worked this place over. Local constabulary, no doubt.
Well, he's got some pretty nice equipment going here.
There's someone downstairs.
Downstairs? We just were downstairs. I don't like the sound of this. Gonna need some money to ease my soul. Okay. Alright, let's see what the deal is. Oh. Hey. Hey there. Mrs. Lin?
Excuse me. Now, I'm sorry to bother you. We're looking for Mr. Lin. Mr. Chen Lin.
Booker.
Mr. Lin, not here. He gone.
Gone?
They take flying squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha. Pray, give husband back. Give back to Mei Lin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to good time.
Okay,
club.
So now I can go
where
to
is
good
this
time
club?
I was just
Ma'am,
there.
Please, where is this club?
Booker, we'll find it. Just leave her be.
Why not Vox Bully help Chen Lin? Why not Daisy Fitzroy help Chen Lin?
Cops. Kind who probably got their boot on Lin's throat asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact, it is. Let's figure out where this good time club is.
Well, okay, so I had to come in here so that I could talk to her. That's alright. Anything else I missed? Anything in here? Some coffee? Yeah, I could use the salt there. Okay. Alright, I think we're ready to go. Let's head on back. Liz's shadow just kind of appeared on the wall then. No, I'll let it go. How big of an area could that have possibly been, though, anyway? Okay, now we can go to the Good Time Club, which is right over here, I think.
No, son of a...
Candyman, kill it!
What? Candyman? Oh, snap! Oh, he's throwing bodies at me. Okay, this could be a problem.
I don't have anything.
You got a bit of a cough there, Handyman. Also, I have a feeling you take a lot of abuse. Okay, Gorilla Man. Yes, I do need those salts. Salts? Thanks. Ow. Yeah, I do not want to be right next to this guy. Okay. Alright, stop jumping so fast. Stop it. Alright. You're moving a little too fast for me here. Oh, my God. Okay, Donkey Kong.
You don't look so good.
Donkey Kong, stay over there. No, I don't feel so good, Lin. I'm almost out of all of my weapon energy. No scope. There we go. No scope. Ooh. Well, that was rough. I think I'm gonna have to stop using the hand cannon.
I must admit, you know your way around a brawl.
That wasn't a brawl, that was a massacre. That was a desperate fleeing. What do we got here? Pyromaniac. Yeah, I'll take it. Sorry, man. I'll take that health kit, though. I'll take that freaking health kit. You beat my ass.
I'm sorry about what I said at the docks. I'm calling you a thug.
Yeah, this is a thug.
Can't see how I might have changed your sense of that.
Rejected.
Job's a job.
Shantytown? Is that... Ooh. Okay. Alright, can't go to Shantytown. Right, okay, I lost track of which way I was going while I was running from Gorilla Man, but the Good Time Club is over here. Gonna want different guns.
Now we just need to head inside and find Mr. Lin. And just call me Booker.
Alright, is it showtime now? Don't trust Fitzroy. I never have time to read those.
The show is about to begin!
Ah, DeWitt, my boy! You know, the best kind of interview is one where the applicant doesn't know he's being evaluated. But I've watched you since the other day at the lottery. You're a brute! And in times like this, I could use a brute!
What do you want, Fink?
My labor unrest is coming, DeWitt! Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Let's find Shen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started.
Open it!
Sure thing.
Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
Okay, so, explosives guy, huh? You are pitting us in gladiatory matches, aren't you? Oh, okay, I think I found him. It's a fireman. Okay, where are you? How did that do so much damage to me so fast? Okay, where's my shield? I want my shield back. Ah, snap. I have no cover. It was giving me no cover.
Booker, don't die.
Ah, jeez. Don't stab me with weird things. Well, that sucked. Luckily, I can make med kits right here. I don't have the kind of guns I like to use right now. Yeah, so... RPG's gonna have to do it. Or carbine, rather. That's what this is, carbine. Stay away from guns when they're being fired at me. Get out of here!
Yes! Yes! Grindy, eager beaver, isn't he?
Ah, Fink, shut up. This isn't cool. I want different guns right now, please. I don't like the guns I'm using. RPG and carbine, those are like two of my least favorite guns, but I ran out of ammo with my hand cannon, and I don't have a pistol right now. Okay. RPG, not gonna do it. Back with a hand cannon. Okay.
This young go-getter is a former devotee of Lady Comstock. But without the old gal, they don't know quite what to do with themselves.
We're singers!
Oh!
For a song.
Crowman. I'm just gonna keep filling him up with lead. How about that? Okay, what's on fire here? Yeah, let's go with crows. Crows and bullets. That'll work. That'll be fine. Alright, good. Okay, I have my bearings down a little bit more, so I feel like I can actually, like, kind of use supplies and hide now, which are two of my best ways of fighting.
No! Enough of the opening acts! Your true rival is an expert with the automata! Wants to replace all our security with machines!
Oh, jeez.
I'll give the old boy credit, though. It would be fewer mouths to feed.
You can't just spawn machine guns right next to me like that, man. Okay. There we go. Somebody told me that using electricity stuns the robotic people for much longer. Oh, hey! Okay, I don't have... Yeah, I know I'm out of ammo, Liz. Just stop, please. Okay, I'm bad at this. I know, I'm bad, I'm sorry. Okay, where'd you go? Jeez, why are there so many? Oh man, I'm bad at commenting, I'm bad at all this, I'm losing money, okay. I just, like, was not prepared when I came in here. Was not the least bit prepared. Okay, well, now that I'm making a complete fool of myself, maybe that turret can help me fight.
Congratulations, DeWitt!
Yeah, thanks,
you know,
asshole.
When your name was first passed to me, I wasn't quite sure you were the man for the job. But now, I can say with certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy, but do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fitz Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut, but I promise you this. I will get what I want.
So I'm not feeling very good about that, because
Booker, there's a door
I didn't
over
do
here.
Very well. Over where?
I think that's the way down.
Where? I don't know where you are, so I don't know where here is. What are you talking about? Over here? Is there a door over here? Oh, alright. Guys, I'm sorry, I don't feel very good about that last run. I just kind of made an idiot of myself and am devaluing the sanctity of this game by dying so much. I mean, I know it punishes me, but...
I had thought you a fool, dear brother. When you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air, I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
All right, so... Fink talking about his brother who invented boxophones? Is that what he's talking about? Hey. Oh, how did I miss that? He was right in front of me. Oh well, at least they have women guards. I appreciate that. Okay. Good. Wow, that just incinerated her into putty. Okay. John, if you're gonna play like that, you're not gonna get much farther in this game. It has been over a week since I played this last. Okay, David, Daisy Fitzroy, and a Vox Anarchist. Not any one in particular. Wanted, Vox Anarchist. I guess just any Vox Anarchist. Yeah, okay, and a labor agitator. What do we got in here?
Look, Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Okay. We'll find him. It looks like, It looks like Slate was also in here, though. And he got out somehow. Okay, well, we're doing good. We're gonna, we're not doing good, but I'm gonna fix all this.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
Ready.
So, person named Fink, person named Pinkerton. I feel like there's a lot of kind of like rhyming where things in Columbia are like things in Booker's life.
Booker, a lockpick. Grab it.
Don't know if that's a coincidence or not. No, it's not a coincidence. Things keep getting worse the more time I spend with Liz. Oh, hey. Yeah, I like how if I punch them after I shock them, they like burst into light. I actually don't like that. It's kind of scary. It's kind of hard on my eyes.
Okay, catch.
Yeah, thanks for the money. Don't stand in the open doorway, Liz. I'm worried for you. More stuff.
That's it. That's the book for the clock shop.
What it? It is? Oh, is that what I just picked up? The book. Okay, great. Side quest solved. A little birdie in here. Hello, little pigeon. I'm gonna leave you alone. I could probably shoot you and kill you, but I don't want to. So... Okay,
tell
what is this?
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. We know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lin for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got 3 more to bring in tonight.
Why you gotta be so mean? Turn the projector off. Turn it back on. Turn it off. And, oh, wow. Yeah, there's been some torturing happening in here. That was right here that they were talking to Chen Lin.
Oh, what's that smell?
Ain't no privies down here.
They treat them like animals.
Be very, very quiet. How do you punch me back that quickly? Also, was that... There we go. Got it. Oh, his nose is bleeding, too. I know, Liz, I'm sorry. But, like, I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna have to keep doing that to people. I wanted to make...
People have done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this.
Why is that door opening by itself?
I don't need much of a reason.
No. No, it isn't.
Okay, I wanted to take care of those guys before I picked up this audio log, because I didn't want
to
be interrupted.
To tax the black more than the white, is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man, and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red, is that not cruel? But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect garden? Or drown your flock under an ocean of water. Cruelty can be instructive. And what is Columbia, if not the schoolhouse of the Lord?
Yeah, you're a real Jesus figure, Comstock.
He looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
Yep. Welcome back, Slate. Sparing him was no mercy. Are you telling me I should kill him? Because I don't want to do that. Man, your head. Is that... I thought for a second he had a zipper on the side of his head, but no, that's just his eye patch. Man, you are not looking good, though. No, I'm not gonna shoot him. No, I'm not gonna do it. His wrists are all bloody, though. That's sad. To, like, specifically show that his wrists are bloody. Sorry, man. Hopefully you can get out of here at some point. Never gonna get out of here if I kill you. Things didn't go so well for this guy either, except he had 31 silver eagles on him. So, I mean, how bad could his life have been? I have a lot of money right now. That's Slate's rooms again. I'm walking around in circles. Okay, this thing that I can pick.
You can pick this?
Really? That little old lock.
That takes you 5 lockpicks to open, for some reason.
It's done.
Well, so glad I came in here. Jeez. Candy bar, hand cannon ammo that I have enough of anyway. Oh, here. Scavenger's vest. Enemies provide ammo upon death 40% of the time. Compared to what? My pyromaniac? Yeah. Oh, whatever. I keep forgetting what gear I have on anyway. Okay, this is a hairpin lock, which my good buddy Oscar explained to me.
Elizabeth?
Let me have a look.
Means that it's a plot critical lock.
Yep. Number 9.
So she can use her hairpin for those. Doesn't take up my lockpicks.
DeWitt, you're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt. Not hyenas.
It's not exactly... I mean, hyenas are usually close behind. Besides, it's the lionesses that actually do all the hunting. The male lions just kind of laze around. They're super lazy male lions. Though they have magnificent manes. They're handsome looking. I think that's the thing. I think lions are the first trophy husbands. Because they're beautiful manes. It's dark in here, Fink. I don't want to go in there. It's too dark. Gonna walk into walls. Don't jump out of me. Don't jump out of me. I'm just gonna push this. Okay. Alright, who do we have here? Hi, Mr. Lin. Well, looks like they got to you first. So... am I to assume that's the whole reason why I'm here, to bear witness to that? And investigate the body.
We're too late. God damn it.
This is what he meant.
He's juicy.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
Oh, hey guys.
What? How the hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
What? It's another Columbia.
A different coin.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through. Other Columbia.
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
Well, you can still fall. Hey, 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 come back! Ah, oh, weirdos.
Into this tear. I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Whoa. Yes? So let me get this straight. That's an alternate reality where Chen wasn't killed. And you want to go into that reality, thus giving up on this one, to get that Chen. Are we going to bring Chen out of his reality and bring him here, or are we just going to say screw all the people in this reality?
Okay.
Because then we're dooming a whole bunch of people, even if we are helping alternate versions of them. Jeez.
There's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Asset seized by order of...
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
So, there's a Demon Abe Lincoln mask here. So that's nice. Okay, we got a repeater. Is a repeater much different than a machine gun? I don't really know too much about guns, honestly. By order of the Columbia Police Authority, Vox sympathizers. Alright. Whatever this alternate world is, I just jumped into. Yeah, I just jumped into an alternate world. I am jumping realities now. I guess that's what puts the infinite in BioShock Infinite. No, that's not the first time I've realized that. Okay. Are you the Vox? You the Vox Populi? Let's see. What's different about this world that they don't have Chen? And why are we here? I see they have their cells made up slightly differently. Oh, wait. This corpse has been searched. Okay, so otherwise it's almost exactly the same in that, like, I've already searched that corpse. Slate's still here. Now with a hand cannon next to him. Jeez. Okay. Let's do it. Oh, they caught Daisy instead of Chen.
Tell me about Daisy. Cut him loose. What? Scarfield says cut him loose. They're bringing his tools to the lockup.
Okay, that is Chen.
Even clean, I guess.
Vision is a little creamy.
The Columbia Gazette? The chink's wife got friends in high places. Come on. We need to sell.
So... okay, I'm now in an alternate world where they ended up letting Chen Lin go.
I don't understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
Okay, Booker understands string theory. Nothing new in here? Nah, just more guns. Everywhere you look, more guns.
These men...
killed them. They were dead.
I'm disgusting.
Look at their noses. They're all bleeding.
Why am I still here?
I hate one of me. Who do I hate? You can't tell which one. To hear who is the I? Which one hates which?
Weird.
What do we do now?
So, okay, nothing personal, but I'm kind of curious about this. Can I? Oh! Ugh. Okay, I can still kill them. They're like Schrodinger'd. They're neither dead or alive until I make a decision, but the only decision I seem to be able to make is to violently hit them. Philosophy, quantum physics.
Remembered what?
Being dead.
I got a message from my one friend before while I was watching that scene, too. Nick wants to know if I want to hang out. Nick, I'll answer you later.
What is going on here, Sasquatch? Has my head of security? I suspect you are going to find out how these two slipped through your mind and what they were doing.
Okay, there is a lot going on right now, but that's what happens when you just jump into alternate realities. You suddenly find out that there's more guards in one world than another, I guess. Alright, I'm surrounded by crow traps now. So if anybody else wants to mess with me, they can just come over here. Oh my. Who's telling me it's certain death? If it's certain death, then I'm not coming out there. No, you come over here. Come over here. How are you shooting me through that?
That man just fought. In the other world, he was the one who was struck upon the wall.
In the other world? This whole business makes my head hurt.
Okay, so... what? This is a very strange new thing that's happening here. We are world jumping. Also, she keeps saying, oh, when she looks at things, and I don't always know what it is she's looking at. No? Yes? No? Fortune, Faith, Family. They look happy. I remember when I used to be happy. Lockpicks? Lockpicks make me happy, because now I have 5, so now I can open a big lock. The First Lady. Have I watched this one before? I have a feeling I have. First Lady, William R. Foreman. William R. Foreman, huh? Well, that seems a little bit different. Or is that the name of the plane? It is not. It's not playing the usual music either. What am I looking at here? Guys, I'm confused. Guys, I'm so confused. Well, money still exists in this world, right? So not very much of it. It's kind of phasing through the floor here. There we go. Yeah, let's buy something. Buying something will make me feel better. Devil's Kiss Aid. Add mini clusters for greater area of effect damage. Yes, please. I keep upgrading Devil's Kiss, but I keep forgetting to use Devil's Kiss. So, let's equip it. Alright. Let's continue to retrace our steps. Let me go through these doors here. Yeah, I didn't come in here before. Okay, let's grab that. Oh, right. Forgot to grab that money. Alright, everything's at 4 now. I'm actually going to go straight for shield this time. Because somebody suggested to me that it would be better to upgrade shield than to upgrade health. Because shields regenerate and health does not. But there's also stuff that you can pick up that heals health. Which is not true of shield. In any case, I'm going to grab a shotgun, but then I'll also keep this repeater handy. I still haven't used the repeater. Okay, so I want that. Is there anything over on this side of the room? Any additional doors I can try traveling through? No, I guess not. Alright, then we'll go up the stairs here. What's this over here? Oh, that's... No, that's Bucky Bronco. Bottles look slightly differently sometimes. They don't always look exactly the same. Alright. Sure is a lot of shaky cam when I'm doing my running animation. As I would expect, though. That's why it's a sprint. Was I able to enter these rooms before last time I did this? New boots. Tunnel vision. Aiming increases by 25%. Hip firing reduces damage by 25%. No, that doesn't sound good. I fire from the hip a lot. I mean, I still want the gear, but I don't want to equip it. Okay, great. Now I guess I'm using that. Okay, I'll fix that later. Oh, there's a safe. Almost didn't see that safe there.
You want to take a look at this?
Child's play.
Yeah. I see you're all jokey again, Liz.
There.
What do we got? Money. Well, we gotta take this, cipher book we have back to the one other place. Is that like, what's with those little houses there? Is that part of a play? Is that supposed to be a set? With the forced perspective, making it seem like the houses are small, are farther away, not just small. Oh, that's the wrong vigor. I just tried to hack a machine using birds. Okay, it's not letting me do that one, probably because I shot it with birds. What do we got here? Gunsmith set free! Oh, good to know. Explain what happened. There he is, in his shop back at work. All charges dropped for Chen Lin. What could have led to this reversal? Perhaps a woman at prayer? She seems pretty thankful for what happened. The smart money's on his brother-in-law, Fink's head of security. Huh. Okay. Fink mentioned him briefly, Smarkin or something like that. Smarkin. Alright, weird. Let's go for a little while longer. Cause I wanna try using that cipher. Okay, welcome out into the same old but very new world. Well, I'm glad people still wanna kill me in this world. I'd have felt like a stranger in a new world otherwise. Where are you? Oh, is that a fireman? Okay, let's back up a little bit. I don't like the repeater as much as I thought I might. Liz, would you get over here? For heaven's sake. Okay, I got a repeater. Don't be scared. Don't be scared. You have a repeater. Don't run away. Don't run away. Just hold your ground. Be confident. I like the machine gun better. This is powerful, though. It does a lot of damage. It's because of these boots I put on. There. That was supposed to... Yeah, that did set him on fire. Good. Okay. Oh, hey. Weren't you on fire a second ago? Or was that the other guy? Give me that health. Oh, I probably would have died at that exact second had I not pressed X. Okay, who else is here? Come on. I'm not afraid of you. Okay, I'm a little afraid of you. That's why I threw a fireball right into your face.
Salts, here.
Salts, yes. Okay, salts are good. Thank you.
Great.
Just gonna jump up here. I was supposed to try and jump onto one of them. Things hitting me. Things hitting me. No, no, no. Get away. Get away. Okay. Ah, who's shooting me? Stop it. No! Please no. Please no. Please no. Okay, shield is back. Shield is back. Okay, I can hear it. Okay. Not who I meant to possess, but there you go. I see it. It's over there. Look at what? Yeah, I guess not.
Looking for more.
Okay, I think that about takes care of it, because I think the last guy just shot himself after being possessed. Which is still, like, the saddest thing in the world to me. I hate taking people out that way. The possessor doesn't seem to work on a lot of machines anymore. I guess it doesn't work on any ones that I've ever possessed before. But that's okay, because there was extra salt right there, so I don't feel bad about wasting salt. Alright, where's that thing I had to cipher? Huh? Where is it? That's the gunsmith's house, and that's the factory, and that's the club that I first went into. Is it Shantytown? Is it Shantytown? Getting stuck. My hardcore parkour is not hardcore enough. Whoa, that's a red tear there, isn't it? Shoot. There's crazy music coming from in there.
I never heard that song before.
I don't suspect anyone's heard that song.
I wish I could have recognized what that song was easier. Well, this has all been rather exhausting, and I still gotta figure out where that cipher thing is. So I'm gonna leave it here. I'll pick up with ciphering that next time, and... Oh, lockpicks. Yay. So, next time I'll follow up on that side quest that we were doing, and then we're gonna go back, visit the gunsmith, because he seems to be alive in this reality. Sorry for all the craziness. I'll be better at the game next time, I promise. This has been the Comic Foil. I need to take a breather. Excuse me.